bit of the introduction to one of Taylor's new songs off her album Red, sad, beautiful, tragic love affair sort of stuff. Now there are videos already on YouTube on how to play this, and that's just showing you in the open position if you just want to play. Just simply a G to D, A minor, and C. But like a lot of the stuff that's going on, there's two guitars on this, and the other guitar is playing something like got my capo on the fifth here, and I'm just playing from on the second string. I'm playing from the second to the third fret, and then the second on there. So it's a little triad which is going on through the chords, and then it puts in the open E string. So it changes the chords, and this is going on behind the A minor chord. It's playing so the open third string, fourth on the fourth string there, and then the third. So that's what's going on over the chords. So if you've got two of you, great, do that. What I'm trying to do here is actually put those two pieces together. So the G chord, so they're just playing G's, D's, A minors and C's. If we take them up, same chords, that's a G, but it's a D shape. So I'm just going to talk about that as if it's a D, which it starts with. It goes to an A chord, so however you want to play that. It has an E minor chord and a G chord. So it's fine if you can play, if you want to play. Sometimes it's nice if there's two, just one of you plays the open chords down here, one of them plays up here. But what I'm trying to do is put that together with the... So to do that, with the first chord D, I play that with a little bar across the three, and just put... So I use it to get the first... It's exactly the same. All I'm doing is I'm replacing that note. So if you can hold that down with that. Okay, so that's the first three. So all I'm doing is moving that down to cover to make that an A. Which would be an A suspended, but that's fine. And then there's an open E now. You might find it easier to... on the fourth little triad, so fourth time it goes. So I'm just playing it, but I'm just holding down those three notes and playing that open A. So that's the first bit, and then there's the E minor chord. The notes there. So what I'm actually doing, I'm playing an E, E minor, instead of playing that, I'm playing and putting these two notes, leaving that open. So it's an E minor, but it allows you to do the... So I'm just picking 3, 4, 2, and usually I'll strum it, sort of, to get a little bit of... behind it, and then the next chord is a G. So what I normally do, I actually normally play that. It's funny when you talk about it, you play it differently. Normally, if we would play that, and then it's a bit of a funny. minor, I'm adding a G note. So, I mean, fine, just play E minor to G's if you want, but this is just a way of adding those extra notes into here. So I'm playing. G. The other way is just playing the and going to a G so that you can play. Go straight into just simple strumming it. So it's just a D and an A to E minor. And you can play that E minor if you want. Just throwing that in there. It just has a really nice sound. Or you're putting bit that's different is the bridge, which goes distance E minor and G timing breakdown and D fighting. I've probably got another good timing at this moment. It just goes from E minor to the G to D to A. D, I just play it. You have sharp bass, which you'll probably see in a lot of songs that people are playing. So it's just a walk up. Walk up to get back to that G. So kiss me, E minor. So, obviously you can play it just down in open chords if that's what you like. But it's just a different way of playing That's on my Taylor Swift. Thanks for watching.